And so there's primary activities which directly add value, and then there's support activities. And those support activities might be R&D, information systems, ops, HR, finance, accounting, and general management. So those might be more at the headquarters level of support activities.